In our society today, a lot of the poor and vulnerable have had their fundamental human rights trampled upon. Women, children, and many others have found themselves in situations where there is no one to lend them a voice or offer them a helping hand. This is why we at the International Human Rights Movement stand firm in our drive to safeguard the dignity of man as guaranteed under the United Nations Declarations of Human Rights. The International Human Rights Movement is determined to protect, promote, and provide remedy to victims of human rights violations in our society. Join us in achieving this noble objective. International Human Rights Movement. Rights and dignity for all. Thank you.